First Priority Group ranks among the top five independent specialty vehicle dealers and manufacturers in the United States. With over 185,000 combined square feet of manufacturing space, First Priority's range of expertise encompasses design, manufacturing, service, vehicle sales, and fleet management, and provides end users on both coasts with a comprehensive one-stop shop solution. First Priority Greenfleet is a subsidiary of First Priority Group. Headquartered in Stockton, California, Greenfleet is a leading provider of clean transportation alternatives for both school bus and commercial delivery truck fleets. Greenfleet's product mix includes manufacturing and dealer sales, chassis electrification, technician and driver training programs, electric vehicle service, infrastructure installation, and vehicle-to-grid design and implementation services. In March of 2016, Greenfleet acquired the assets of Electric Vehicles International, a 75,000 square foot manufacturing facility in Stockton, California. First Priority Bus Sales offers a complete line of all electric school buses, both Type C and Type A, and is currently deploying 29 electric school buses in Sacramento County, the largest deployment of its kind in the United States. The company recently deployed the first electric school buses in New York State within the White Plains Public School District. First Priority Bus Sales was recently awarded a bulk purchasing commitment by Twin Rivers Unified School District in Sacramento for 5 Type C E-Lion school buses. First Priority will have deployed over 50 electric school buses in California and New York by the end of the third quarter this year. Here is what our customers are saying about our all-electric school buses.
My name is Tim Forsick. I'm the transportation supervisor at the Healdsburg Unified School District. Today we had the opportunity to drive the new bus, came on site, and we really enjoyed it. It looks like it's a good product. We think that electric buses are the kind of the wave of the future, and we look forward to putting it into service.
My name is Rob. I've been driving for the Healdsburg School District for about 5 years now. My first impression of the E-Lion bus, it's a very nice, very easy bus to drive. It is really no different than any other school bus as far as the controls and operations go. And the electrical component of it is very nice. It's got plenty of power and lots of information available to you.
Hi, my name is Cheryl. I've been driving for 5 years. I work for Healdsburg Unified School District. My experience today versus diesel and electric, I really liked how silent it was and how clean it was, how safe it was. The features are very nice, easy to use. I feel like I like the sounds when you stop and go forward. Actually, they're not that irritating, but get used to them because it alerts the other people on the sidewalks that I noticed and different things for safety reasons. And they allow you to go and then they actually stop, and cyclists also. So it was really a great feature that I wasn't sure at first. Other than that, I enjoyed the ride.
Healdsburg Unified School District Board of Trustees and Superintendent Chris Van Den Heuvel.
So they can't make the announcement because it's like they can't deal with the campaign, but this is the brand new green school bus.
I was going to say, look at this thing. This is not going to break down.
You can't hear anything because it is 100% green, okay? Zero emission.
I'm Tim Taylor. I'm the division manager at the Sacramento Metropolitan Air Quality Management District. We're very happy, of course, everybody here today is very happy and thrilled to death that we're able to have the largest electric vehicle school bus implementation in the United States, actually. We've worked really hard on this. The fleet manager here, Tim Shannon's worked on it. We've been working with First Priority on making this happen. So we're just thrilled to death at the fact that we're able to do this here in Sacramento, near the state capitol, to sort of show the world what we're able to make happen.
Okay, Good afternoon. I'm Alex Cherepakov, CEO of First Priority Global and First Priority Green Fleet. We're extremely excited today to be part of this monumentous occasion to roll out the first largest fleet of electric school buses in the United States. There are 29 electric school buses that will roll through the streets of Sacramento. It's a project that's taken almost 2 years, or a little over 2 years actually, to get up off the ground. And we're extremely excited to have all the dignitaries, politicians, and heads of agencies that are here today to support the rollout of the project. And we think this is the first of many projects to come throughout the state of California, and we're hoping New York as well. And it's really important for us to be here and for people to understand how great these buses are, how reliable the buses are, and how much cheaper they are to operate on an annual basis, which will put additional books and additional money into for teachers into the schools over time. This is a great event, and as a company, we're extremely proud.
Timothy Shannon, Director of Transportation for Twin Rivers. My thoughts are is this is a good thing for kids, clean air. We are trying to be a front runner. We're trying to do the right thing, and I think the buses are awesome.
First Priority Green Fleet is the largest independent service provider for electric vehicle fleets and the only company capable of servicing zero emission trucks and buses on both coasts.
Hi, my name is Guadalupe Arredondo. I'm the Director of Service and Applications Engineering for First Priority Green Fleet. Along with being recognized as an industry leader when it comes to sales, distribution, and manufacturing, First Priority Green Fleet has also established itself as a leader when it comes to providing service and support to a wide range of technology platforms on the market today. This includes providing service and support to some of the largest fleet customers utilizing battery electric and alternative fuel vehicles within their business model. Some of the more recent customers or end users include school districts in California as well as New York, who are now running clean 100% electric school buses such as the E-Lion Type C and the Transtech Type A school bus powered by the Motive system. First Priority Green Fleet has also established a bi-coastal service network with multiple service locations and a dedicated service and support staff. With new offerings being developed every day in our service group, such as driver training, safety training, and technician training, First Priority Green Fleet will continue not only to provide excellent service and support, but also provide training and technical support to meet a growing need within this market space.
At its EVI plant in Stockton, First Priority Green Fleet recently completed the assembly of energy storage stacks for New Jersey-based Eos Energy. The stacks are currently being installed at the PG&E facility in San Ramon. The project was largely funded by a grant from the California Energy Commission. Green Fleet is at the leading edge of vehicle-to-grid applied technology, having recently received commitments of over $5 million in funding from Con Edison of New York, San Diego Gas and Electric, and the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency on behalf of participating school districts to conduct V2G demo projects in Westchester and San Diego counties. First Priority Green Fleet is focusing on five strategic goals. Number one, continue making inroads in electric transportation and manufacturing, looking for new opportunities and partnerships. Number two, build stronger relationships with California agencies and institutions. Number three, expand the electric vehicle service product line to additional bus and truck fleets and augment with operations training. Number four, increase awareness of the benefits of electrified transportation within school districts in California, New York, and elsewhere across the U.S. And number five, leverage our knowledge, experience, and innovative thinking in support of new ways to optimize the use of electricity and to protect the environment. First Priority Group is proud to be leading the efforts to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, improve air quality and public health, and promote the social, environmental, and economic well-being of our customers and our communities.